body. If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection. The mind-body connection refers to the relationship between the physical brain and the mind, which is widely considered to be a product of the brain's activity. If there is no external reality, it would mean that the brain itself does not exist, and thus the mind-body connection would not exist. Start window, search, search box, edit, inbox, 831, jetscene@gmail.com, gmail, exiting narrator. Starting narrator dialogue. Okay. Inbox. Narrator head. Exiting narrator. Starting narrator dialogue. Okay. Narrator heading level 1. Inbox. 831. jetscene@gmail.com. Gmail. Google Chrome, William Victor, Bill, King, message body, edit. If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection. The mind-body connection refers to the relationship.
Significant
profound impact on many fields of study, including philosophy, physics, and cognitive science. However, it is important to note that the idea that there is no external reality is a philosophical concept known as solipsism, which is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to prove such a claim and it would need to be supported by a large body of evidence and sound reasoning. Given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body connection?